Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and this is my first video besides the one that I did previously, just talking about what this channel is going to be. So yeah, it's my first makeup video, and I'm if you want to know how to do this look, keep on watching. My eyeshadow primer, I'm using the Photo Focus by Wet n Wild. If you know me, you know that I love Kylie Cosmetics. I'm gonna use her palette, Dear Santa. So I'm gonna go in with Dear Dreams and use that, and then just kind of like go all over the eyelid. And then I'm gonna go in with Dearest right here. Gonna pat that down a little, then kind of just in the corner, kind of go up like that, kind of mark where I'm gonna stop. Again, I'm not a pro, I'm not some guru. I do what I can, it works for me. Don't come for me. Like, I don't even know what you would call this, but that's what I do. Also, like, if y'all have any ideas for like videos and stuff that would like make me better and more entertaining, I'm open to those ideas, because I'm in quarantine and it is boring, and you know, adding little by little more and kind of like blending that in. Earl on the beat. Blend it out up here, barely. There we go. And I'm gonna go ahead and go in with Made You Cookies. Beautiful color, I love it, it's so pretty. And then with that color, I'm gonna just go in here in the inner area that we didn't touch, blend it up and out so it doesn't look weird. So gonna mix it with Dearest a little bit, so it kind of has a little bit of that darker tone, and then just blend it up right here in this area. Go a little up in this area. So once I'm done with that, blending it in and blending it out, up, down, you know the vibes. Go in with Hint of Naughty. Look at how beautiful that is. I mean, perfect. So then I'm gonna just go in a little with that. Put that all right here on that inner area where we used Made You Cookies, and just kind of, I don't want it to be too like gunky, so I'm gonna kind of like spread it out and then apply it on with my finger. This. Love it. Just kind of like dab that on there. So now I'm gonna go ahead and do the other eye off camera, and I'll be right back. So now I'm going to add some eyeliner to my look. I will not do this on camera. No. It comes out great. The process, that's what's not so great. So now I'm gonna start with my face. Now that I did that, I'm gonna use the Poreless Putty Primer by none other than e.l.f. because they're the bomb.com. Then I'm gonna go on with my foundation, which is the Fenty Beauty, the shade 185. I typically, I don't know if you're supposed to do this. Again, I don't really know about makeup. It just tends to come out okay looking. So I put it on my sponge before I put it on my face, and then I just Earl on the beat. I really love the Fenty foundation. It's probably my favorite. And when I first started getting, like, actually getting into makeup, I would say that this is the foundation that I was really like, oh, this is a good one. I really like it. So now that I've got foundation all over my face, I'm gonna grab my concealer and I'm gonna kind of just define my eyeliner real quick. Do that. So kind of just. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. I'm gonna go fix that right now and possibly go cry. So now I'm gonna just go in with concealer right here on this part. I'm gonna get the air spun. Is it called loose powder? I act like I know what I'm doing, but I don't really know what I'm doing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. So as I let that sit there for a couple minutes, I do my eyelashes. So I'm gonna go ahead and curl them right now. My favorite mascara is this telescope one. I don't know if you can see that, by L'Oreal. It's my favorite. I'm a fan of little brushes like this. I just think that they're better for my eyelashes. Like, they don't get all like gunky and stuck together. So as I let that mascara like dry a little bit, I'm gonna go in with this blush by ColourPop. It's from the Bretman collection, the collab that they did together. It's, oh, she's blushing. I don't know if you can see that or not. It's like a bright pink. Hot pink, bright pink, it's a pink. So now I'm just gonna kind of like brush this out. So then I'm just going with my powder, which is the Fit Me by Maybelline. The color I use is 110, it's porcelain. Lashes that I'm going to be using are they're from the Dollar Lash Club. So yeah, and I'm just gonna pop these bad boys on and I'll be back. So now that I put the lashes on off camera, obviously, because you know we don't want to see that disaster happen. So now I'm gonna go in, it's kind of dirty, so don't judge me. This lippy pencil, it's from the Bretman and ColourPop collection as well. Now for the lipstick that I'm gonna use two, not just one, two. This lip is from the Bretman collection too. It's called Wig. I don't know if you guys can see that right there. And the more middle part is gonna be the CHIQ. For my highlight, I'm gonna use Babe in Paradise, Morphe, and Bretman Rock because he is the bomb. And then I'm gonna go in with the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray. So that is my look, and this was the video. And you finished and you made it all the way to the end. Hit that like button. Subscribe, why not? We're all here in our rooms doing nothing, might as well. So comment down below if you have any suggestions for any videos that I could do, how I could be more entertaining.